don't think there's ethnic cleansing going on. I think ethnic cleansing is too strong an expression to use for what's happening.